All right, here's the mask. It actually does work. So this is a different one. Let's move that out of the way. It's a little rusted up. I'm guessing that could be why it wasn't that big. But there's a little piece of tape in there that it's hitting against it, but I don't have a screwdriver, so I'm not gonna mess with it. That works. Here's the ETO listing. Let's zoom in so I can see it better. Date code from 2011 of March. For only a certain fan that's that old, I'm kind of surprised that's this rusted up. It must have been an area that had a lot of moisture to it. Yeah. Here as well. I'm just gonna bring it to the furniture area. I'm on my 15 now, so I'm just gonna bring it over there and just have them price it quickly. Just good fancy Michael, just get it priced and sold instead of tossing it. This little massive type desk fan seems to do a good job from what I can tell. For what they are, that is. And that's a high. Oops, the other way. Wrong way. Oh, the same works pretty good here. For what it is. Shut it off and do spin down. Tape might affect the spin down. Yeah, I'll just give it to one of the guys up back to price, just so it doesn't get tossed. But I don't know if these are decent ones. So yeah, that'll be it for this video. Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed, and stay tuned for more videos to come.